Smoke billows from a plane as it comes into land at Heathrow.
People such as hate preachers.
Terrifying onboard footage shows the engine completely exposed as it hits the runway. There's reports from passengers it was at one point on fire. On the ground, everyone on board is evacuated safely as the emergency services deal with the plane. Three people were apparently treated for minor injuries. It's thought the plane engine caught alight when it flew into a flock of birds.
The idea of other people's...